LS gang, it's your girl Sass, and I'm back with another lit ass video, as you guys can tell, and as you guys can see by the title, we are back with another video. But before we get started with this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you hit the bell on the side to get notified when a girl posts. And let's at least make sure you like this video up. Like it up. But all right, so I'm here with, what's your name? Tell the people what's your name.
Anaya.
Talk to them.
Anaya.
And how old are you? Okay.
And we went to the bus.
Talk to the camera. Talk to that camera right there. We went where?
We went to the football game. We went to the Walmart to buy some soap before Christmas.
Yep. Okay, you can eat. You can eat your food.
Want some fries?
Want some fries? Y'all want some fries? It's so good. But.
You want chicken nuggets too?
But yes, we did. We went to, like I can see on my shirt, Southern University. I went to Southern and I graduated from Southern, of course. And I went to support my school because I haven't been to no games, y'all. So I was like, I be working so much. I might as well just go. But. After we finish eating, we're going to decorate our stocking cap. Our stocking for Christmas. Dang, I forgot to get some, I'm going to go to the store tomorrow. I forgot to get some tags to hang it up.
What?
To hang it up on the wall. But.
Not now.
And then we also got a good surprise. But we're gonna eat because I'm hungry. And I'm sure she's hungry. Make sure you eat your food. Eat all of your food.
Okay.
And yeah, so let's see. We're gonna make this real quick. Alright. I'm gonna ask Anaya some questions. You gotta answer the questions, okay? Alright. You miss school? Mm-hmm. Let's sit up and talk to him. Sit. Yeah, sit up. Alright. Do you miss school?
Yes.
Okay. Who you sit by in class? Mm-hmm.
You talk about at my school?
Yeah.
Or
at school?
Oh. I sit by Jeremiah.
Okay. Yep. I like that name.
Cecile. Is that what it is?
Sincere. Yeah.
Yes.
That's Mariah's middle name. Sincere.
The last one.
And who?
Shamil.
Shamil.
You got a this.
A Z. Zamil.
Samia. Yeah.
Okay. I like that name. That's a cute name, too. You like your name?
Mm-hmm.
If your mama was to change your name, what would you want her to change it to? What name that you really, really like? If she was to change your name, what would you say? Ma, change my name to this. If you had the option, change my name to this. Would you do Diamond? Would you do Princess? Would you do Star? Would you do Skylar? Would you do Cameron? What name would you want to name? What's another name you want for yourself? Or would you want for yourself?
Lana.
You want Lana as your name?
I just
playing. It's okay if you're not playing. Lana's a cute name. Just to let y'all know, that's my other goddaughter, which is her god sister. You can eat, baby. Eat your food.
I
gave you a straw. You worked out.
You ate it.
Mm, okay.
Yes, you did. You ate it.
Yeah, it's pretty good. But We're just gonna get. Oh. That rain was not it. I was getting rain on. I was cold. I was like, I can't take it. But
it started raining.
Yeah, it did start raining, which I'm happy. But
because I got fight the rain.
You got what?
I got fight the rain.
You gonna fight the rain?
Yeah, me too.
Mhm. So we'll be back, guys. Chew your food first. And then you're gonna say, we'll be back, guys. They should have gave me another what you call it. They play too much. That's why I can't they y'all McDonald's. They be on some stuff. For real.
Say it again.
We'll be back, guys. Sit upright. We got the books going all around the world. Hold on. Have a seat first. Sit down first. And then sit. Take your time. We. Take your time. This stuttering. We will be back, guys.
We're going to be back, poo-poos.
Say, we'll be back, guys.
We'll be back, guys.
All right. So, you guys, we are back. We just finished eating. We're about to decorate our things and play some little Christmas music, getting the spirit and stuff like that. And then we'll show you guys the process. So, we're going to start it off for you guys, okay? All right. All right. You want that color? You're going to choose that color? You're going to write your name on it, but you're going to do it like this. So you're going to take it. It's going to look like this. It's going to look like that, and you're going to write an A, and it's an apostrophe in your name. Do you know it's an apostrophe in your name? Do you know what an apostrophe go at in your name?
By the A.
By the A.
Like,
yep.
Like this.
Yep. What an apostrophe go? You know what an apostrophe is? No, apostrophe. So it's an apostrophe in her name, y'all. So you're going to write your name. You can do different colors. You can do one color. You can do however you want, but you're going to write your name, okay? Okay? You're going to start from right here, not so big. You're going to do an A, an N, a Y, and an A, okay? Don't act shy. Okay, you can choose whatever. You can do whatever color you want to do first. Take that little thing off.
Okay. Oh, that's easy.
Yeah.
Really, Rick? I slip a little. Baby, all I want for
Christmas is you. Alright, so which color are you going to choose first? I'm gonna do.
I got these. I got four.
Okay. I'm gonna do a blue.
Red.
And you gotta hold on. You gotta make sure it's at the top. Put the glue at the top because it's glitter glue. It's called glitter glue. All right.
Do yours first.
Oops. Oh. Like this.
Wow.
Yeah. So you're gonna do an eight. Not so big though. Make sure all your letters can go on it. Start right here. Look, right here. Right there on the corner. You gotta make it fit on there. Take your time. Squeeze it out.
Pour.
Yeah, look. Look. Let's see. You do it right here first. Take it from down here.
Right here?
Yeah, take it from the top, from this part. Squeeze it from right here. Yeah, squeeze it from right there. time, baby. Do it big. Look. Do it big. You got another rig?
Mm-hmm.
Right, try the other rig. Because it's not coming out. Let's see. Oh, my bad. Where's squeezed it?
Right here. Squeeze a little bit. Mm-hmm. We never tried it.
Hold on. Shoot.
What's wrong? It's on the wrong side.
No, it's not coming out.
Wait, wait, never try.
Hold on, let me do finish this S first. No. I'm gonna go get over to call. I got something for it.
For this?
Yeah. Baby, I give it to me. I got it. It should be good. Now you draw a B, just like how I drew my S, you draw an A like that. Why would you do that? It's okay. It's okay. Squeeze it out. Finish the A. It's okay. It's gonna come off. Finish the A though.
I'm too cold.
It's not hard, baby. It's easy. Not so hard. What you doing, baby?
I can't want an A.
It's not hard. Squeeze it out. Squeeze it from right here. See how it's coming out? You see how it, it's coming out? Right here. Alright. Yes. You wanna keep on doing it with the red, or you gonna choose a different color to do your end?
Choose another color.
Alright. Do your end. Right. So, of course, I have, it says sassy, it has a heart for love, and then it has a U for you, so it say heart you or love you, y'all get the gist, and it has a nice little flower on the, in the middle, and then you're going to tell the people what you got. So, start with the top, what's your say?
And I love.
Okay.
And what I love.
I love what?
I love you.
Okay.
Wait, I love you.
Okay. And then what else? So what else you got on your
thing? I write another A right here.
Okay.
A sun. And a slime monster.
Okay.
A butterfly. And two flowers. And this mess up.
Okay. Okay. Good. Okay, so how did you like that? You like the arts and craft, and we're gonna let it dry.
It got all the colors on it.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's all the favorite color of the rainbow.
Yeah. Say thank y'all for watching us.
Thank you for watching us.
Decorate our stocking.
Eating poo poo.
Say decorating our stocking.
Thank
you for our stocking. You gotta stand up. They can't see you for way down there. Say thank you for decorating our stocking.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching us.
What's it?
Thank you for watching us.
Thank you for watching us.
Decorate our stocking. And I hope you guys like our stocking. And hold it up. Hold it up by this part. Hold it up like this.
It's going to break, I think.
No, it's not. It's glue.
Wait a minute.
All right, that's going to dry. And you go wash your hands now.